Well, of course, the National Guard has been called in because of Tropical Storm Isaac and because of the threat to a lot of folks. Let's go to 16 WAPT's Meg Pace. Tell us where you are and tell us how the National Guard has been involved, Meg.
Well, Stephanie, I am in Bay St. Louis, and the National Guard has actually been having to do search and rescue missions here in Hancock County. Just found out so far they've rescued 34 people out of flooded homes in this county alone. We're at least 24 hours of straight rain here, and the water was a big concern for emergency officials here. But you can see right here on Beach Boulevard, you see down there where it's washing over all those lanes. Well, Highway 603 in Hancock County is four lanes, and miles of the road look like that. Water washed all the way out. National Guard having to go in on boats and get people out of their homes. We talked to one person that was rescued. She told us if she had any idea the water was going to come up like that around her house, she would have gotten out. And we'll have video of that search rescue. We'll show it to you later. Reporting live in Bay St. Louis, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT.